But the new year brings a fresh start, so why not make your computer run fast again? Here's the way to do it. So you want a fresh start for the new year. Why not begin with your computer? Here's how to make it run like new again. First things first, uninstall any programs you no longer need or use. On Windows, go to Settings, Apps, Installed Apps, and hit the three dots next to an app to uninstall it. On Mac, find the Applications folder in Finder and press Command and Delete at the same time to remove an app. Once you're finished, open your web browser and uninstall any extensions you no longer need or use. These are the little bits of helper software you might have installed over the years. They do things like check your grammar or track prices, stuff like that. On Chrome, hit the puzzle piece in the toolbar and tap Manage Extensions. Hit Remove for any you don't need. Next, check for software updates. On Windows, go to Settings, then Windows Update. Hit the button that says Check for Updates or Restart Now. On Mac, tap the Apple icon and check under System Settings for any updates and in the App Store.
Depending on how many updates you have, it could take your computer a little bit of time to download and install them.
To speed up your web browsing, you might want to clear out the stuff your browser keeps in its memory. On Chrome, go to the menu and tap Clear Browsing Data. Keep in mind, this might log you out of websites. Finally, empty the recycle bin or trash, and your computer should feel like new again. There are maintenance programs that can help automate many of these tasks. On Windows, consider downloading CCleaner, and on Mac, Clean My Mac is my favorite.
Okay, so now you've got your computer running fast. You probably also want to give it a physical cleanup. So here are my two tools. You've got your canned air. Just give your keyboard a little blast of this. Be very gentle. And then one of these wipes. So I like these mostly alcohol wipes. Mm-hmm. You can use like a Clorox or a Lysol wipe, but here's the trick. No matter which wipe you're going to use on your computer or your phone, I like to wring it out to make sure it is not super wet. Because if it is, and I've done this before, it could ruin your keyboard.
Oh.
So you do not want the dripping wet wipe on your device at all.
Right.
Very nice, very gentle, and just, phone or computer, just kind of nice and clean
great
it off.
Reminder.
All right, richontech.tv is the website to go to. I've got everything listed there, all those instructions. I know it was a lot, but I do this pretty much every year. Mm-hmm. I just did this with my computer, and it does make it feel new again. Mm-hmm. It really does.
Thank you, Rich.